if you watch the Discovery Channel, you may have seen him. He's appeared on the Discovery Channel and Aviator TV. He's actually been profiled in magazines such as Flying, Plane and Pilot, and Air and Space, Smithsonian.